I dug a secret underground tunnel using only a toy Minecraft pickaxe and built a giant Minecraft mansion on top. How glorious it feels to be a kid again. It only cost me $30,000 and a broken wrist. Search Tyler Oliveira to see the entire thing, lol.